So we'll go through all the babies one by one. In the first set, we went with Mensa's Last, an Indiana bred colt by Guccio. Does everything really, really, really nice. Quick on his feet, does everything right, and does nothing but trot. So it's pretty hard to ask any more than what we've asked and what we've been getting from Mensa's Last. A really gifted little colt, and obviously we'll know more as we start to jog and train them down. I think last year we started training them late November, early December. I think this year we might even push it back to the new year. One of our best fillies last year that we sold early, Bourbon and Barley, never went a training trip till the middle of February. So, you know, we're always tinkering with our program, and I think that anybody that tells you they know the best program in harness racing's, you know, a fool. So we're gonna try some new things this year and stick to the things that got our horses to the track and let them excel to the best they could possibly be, and the hard work and the miles will still be there, but maybe a little less of the harder training trips. So you probably won't see us put a clock on these babies till the end of January, 1st of February, maybe the middle of January at the earliest, but definitely not till the new year. So keep an eye on the horses. They're still all doing their work properly. I certainly don't have any issues with Mensa's Last.